Hey guys, it's Joe Brikman, the modern day agent. I wanted to make this video for you today to explain to you the different types of real estate that we normally work with here in South Florida. With most people, it's three different kinds of real estate. It's either a regular house that's owned free and clear, or it's a house or a condo that is controlled by something called a condo or homeowners association. And then we have something called a co-op. I want to talk to you today about the two most common properties here in South Florida. Number one is a house. Regular house that's owned with no homeowners association fees. Very, very simple to purchase. All you gotta do is put in an offer. I discussed in a different video about how to put an offer and how to choose an agent. The link is below. And once you put the offer in, the contract accepted, you purchase, you're good to go. You change the name on the deed, you file your taxes, and you're all set. One thing a lot of people are not particularly well versed in is dealing with a homeowners association. A homeowners association or a condo association is a governing body that controls most of the rights within a gated community. Usually that's where they find themselves. Sometimes groups of homeowners get together and form an association in one area in order to protect themselves. And usually the purpose of a homeowners association is not to make your life miserable. It's here in order to protect the quality of life and the quality of the homes that are within the community. That's why they're formed. A lot of times the HOA fee, the homeowners association fee, also includes use and maintenance of things like the pool or landscaping or garbage removal or different types of maintenance just to maintain and make your community look beautiful. But sometimes they can be a pain, and sometimes they are hard to navigate, and there's a lot of give and take when it comes to going through an initial association approval in order to actually purchase your house. If you want to find out more information, or if you need help navigating the homeowners association, my team and I have put together some very unique strategies in order to be able to help you navigate all of that with the least amount of stress possible. So pick up the phone and give me a call today at 954-493-1100. I've attached my contact information below, as well as links to all of my reviews, so you can check us out and see what we're all about and know who you're working with before you even call me. Talk to you soon.